standing pretty much straight up, very, very slight bend in the knees. Toes are pointed forward, just taking side steps. You're going to take about 10 steps or until you start to fatigue. You should feel this in your glutes. And then if you were guessing that we're going to go a little bit lower this time, then you're right. A little bit lower. Chest stays up. Toes pointed forward. 10 reps or 2 fatigue. Stays up, hips stay forward, toes point out.